This is my heartbeat, the air I breathe, my brother's shelter. He brings so much joy in my life. He has cerebral palsy. Keegan, he go hard for us. You know what I'm saying? He wanted to get his face painted. He saw me doing videos for y'all every night, and he kept pointing to his face and wanting me to paint his face. So I decided today to let him be my model. He wanted to sit and let me paint him, so that's what we're finna do. Make sure y'all watch to the end. It's a special moment y'all don't want to miss. Let's go. This look was inspired by another one of my Halloween queens. Her name is Love Cat on Instagram and YouTube. L-U-V-E Cat. She is so dope, I'm telling you. All of her work so dope. Every time she drops something on Instagram, YouTube, I just fall in love with it. I just like, dang, that is so hard. And I be trying to create it, trying to get like hers. But I hope I do justice on this. It might not be as quite as hers because hers is a little smaller. And I'm making mine a little bigger. I always kind of draw a big. I don't mean to draw big, but I just draw a little huger than probably the norm. But I get it done. So if I make a mistake, I just clean it off and do it again. That's what drawing is about. It's about making mistakes and trying your best to get it exactly how you want it. And that might be for everybody's eye, but it's for the artist's eye. So I hope y'all enjoy this video and keep watching. Also, I'll be crediting her in my description box. She's so dope. Go check her out. Mind you, this was late in the evening. I don't know what was going on with Shessa, but he kept dozing off on me. I don't know if the brush was feeling good on his skin or he was just so relaxed. But he usually would be up. I don't know if he was just sleepy that day or something. But y'all might see him from time to time in this video. He might doze off here and there. Thank you. I'm so dead right there. Look at him. He is gone. I'm telling you. He is gone. It's so funny. He woke himself out of his sleep. Man, you got to wake up. You got to wake up. This man right here is too funny, I swear. Every time I would paint the red paint on his lip, he would always eat it off. So he got his teeth red, his tongue red, everything is red. Like, he would not. And every time I would apply some more red paint on his lip, he would eat it again. And I'm like, boy, you're not supposed to eat the paint. He funny, y'all. We'll be right back. Okay, on this part, I guess I tickled him with the stroke of the brush. Too funny.
I'm just trying to make it.
Okay, so at this point, this is me trying to hurry up and finish up so I can get my babies to bed. He tired, y'all. Y'all, he looking at me like, you ain't through yet, sis. I'm ready to go to bed. Let's get it. Look at him being so carefree with no worries in the world. Not the worries that we have to deal with on an everyday basis. I'm glad he don't have to experience that. He wake up every day with a smile on his face. No reason, just smiling because he's so happy to face challenges every day of his life. And us sitting up here with the most smallest little things that we have to go through, that we don't have to go through the most challenges that he has to deal with on an everyday basis. And he's still with a smile on his face. And we sitting here complaining about the most smallest little things that we can complain about or being miserable about when he wakes up with a smile on his face every day. Every day. That makes me go even harder because I don't know what I'd do in this world without him. I love him to death. He's my everything. He know that I got his back and he had my back in return. I love this man to death with all my heart and soul. I'm finished, y'all. He's so happy. Look at him. Who did that for your sister? You love it. You do. Oh, you smell so big. You like it. You love it. Who did it? Point to who did it. Who did it? Ooh, I did it. Get me some sugar. Yes, I gotta get me some sugar, sugar, sugar. I love you. I love you. We gonna say it later. Oh, you love me too. Kisses. Can we kiss? I'm over here. You didn't look at my mouth.